We got a good pre-trip inspection, except for when we pulled the emergency plug, it wouldn't hold back the truck. When you put the truck in drive, it should hold it back. That didn't happen. And we found out that it wasn't getting power. We got into the box. We ran a new wire, power wire, up, soldered it in here. And now when we pull that, it stops the truck and we can pass an inspection.